When I was in college, man, college که می‌رفتم, if you believe I went to college, I became a comedian. به جای دکتر مهندس. No, like this chiropractor, so they can call me doctor. با دوستای رفیقم, با دوستای سیاه‌پوست مکزیکیم, Juan and Tyrone, we can figure out which one was the black one, which one was the... you know what you call two Mexicans playing basketball? One on one. So, I'm in college, Juan and Tyrone, they go like, hey Anthony, I communicate. اسلام به انگلیسی میشه Anthony. Hey Anthony. He said, yes. You want to get stoned? What? Do you want to get stoned? No, I don't have sex with a married woman. Why you want to stone me? What you talking about, fool? You don't understand. In Iran, when you get a stone, you really get a stone. Why? I don't know. For 1400 years, it's been like this. You want to get high? What? High. What do you mean high? High. Hi, how are you, my friend? How are you? You already said hi. We've been here 1 hour. No, man, you want to smoke some grass? You want to smoke some grass? I want to smoke what? Some grass. Well, wow, America, what a great country. After they cut the grass, they recycle it and they smoke it. And you know, you're going to get back here, alaf mikashin, اینقدر افکار چنگ به کلتون میاد که حد نداره. درست میگم آقا؟
بله بله.
شاهد با هم نشون میدید. بیدن که من رفتان در میرون.
نه حیات.
Thank you. Are you high right now?
نه.
نه؟ After the show, there's after party. It's just you and I. Suddenly we came with the subject of where Jesus was from. Wait a minute! Jesus was not... Hey, I'm not going to talk to you. I'm not going to talk to you. Seriously, it's sweating like this. Like myself. Anyway. Wait a minute. Jesus was not Mexican. He was not black either. And I prove it to you. And if you argue with me, I take you hostage. I teach you geography. Jesus was Persian because he lived in his mother's house till he was 33 years old. He went in the same business as his father, became God, because that's what every Persian boy has to do. The mother said, the neighbor's son is a prophet, you have to become better God. And just like every Persian boy, he thinks his mother is a virgin, and his mother thinks his son is God's gift to the world, and no woman on Earth, Mars, Pluto, or any planet in the world is worthy of her son. That's why I think Jesus was Persian. Thank you. Ay, Jesus Christ.